Hey guys, I'm fishing Matagorda Beach today, and the water is really clear, and it's about the flattest I've ever seen the beach in Texas, so hopefully we catch some trout. The topwater I'm throwing is called a Six Sense Lures Dogma 100. It's a really good topwater. It's got a great walking action, a cup mouth to splash water. This is not an ideal setup for wade fishing, but it's a Luz BB1 Pro 65-pound braid and a 7.4 heavy rod.
That was awesome.
We already caught our limit for the day, so that's why I'm releasing all these fish.
So good. Top water. Shark. It's a bonnethead. Yeah. Oh, he has a shrimp in his mouth. Yeah. There we go. Every cast. Throw to the right. Yeah, he's nice. Good. Big giant blow up. Dude, that was a huge blow up. Nah, that's a trout. Big trout.